Hi, I'm Max from Rainbow Power, and today I'll be showing you how easy it is to grab one of our small DIY solar kits. These are great for cabins, weekenders, sheds, caravans, motorhomes. They'll run a few lights, they'll run a fridge, and they'll power your laptop and phones. But the systems can be scaled right up to full-size systems that can run a large farm or business. Rainbow Power has been designing renewable energy systems since 1987. We've got thousands of happy customers. Jump online and check out our reviews. All right, I'm going to show you how easy it is to go from quote to install. You can jump on our website. We've got an online calculator where you just punch in the devices you want to run and it'll basically design a system for you. Or, if you prefer, give us a call on 02 66 891 430 and one of our off-grid designers will fully customise your system for your needs. Hey, Flano.
Hey, mate.
The kits are small, affordable, and compact. They'll fit in a ute or van. You can just pop into our showroom at One Alternative Way, Nimbin, and pick it up. Or we can courier it for you Australia-wide. They come with simple instructions. All the work's been done. They're basically plug and play. If you have any issues at all, though, you can give us a call for some after-sales support, and one of our technicians will walk you through the problems. When the system arrives, unpack it and check if there was any damage in transit. In the unlikely event that something went wrong, give us a call and we'll sort it out for you straight away. Rainbow really believes in quality systems that last and customer satisfaction. All of our DIY solar kits come with free access to the two-day Living with Solar workshop. They'll teach you how to maintain your system and get the benefits from it so it lasts a lifetime. Businesses can also really benefit from solar. I mean, business hours are when the sun's up. Give us a call to talk about return on investment, government rebates, and tax incentives. Our manufacturing department is constantly building these kits. All right, thanks for watching. Our next video will go through the components of the actual system. And don't forget to like and subscribe. See ya.